It's good to see you too.
I got you something.
Lace, that's a fortune.
That's your annulment. Now, we can pay for it.
It's unbelievable.
Gwyn, will you be my wife?
If we get married, what will our lives be?
What we've dreamed of. We can get a little house in town. We can start a family. I have a reasonable salary at court, and in time I'll get a better appointment, and then...
What if you don't? What if you lose the post you have now?
That's not likely.
Look how quickly your manor house was taken away. How quickly I was thrown out of the castle when it was politically expedient. We need more.
You want to keep the brothel? But you don't have to. I swear that I will protect and support you for the rest of my life.
What if you can't? This brothel is independence, income, and that is safety in a very unsafe world. What if we take this money and invest it in the business? If there's one thing you can count on year after year, it's that men want sex and they'll pay for it.
I thought we could count on our love for one another. That's what I've always believed, but you never have you? You're a fearful person, Greer.
I've made something of myself. It has taken courage and fight.
But you won't risk fighting for us, believing that we can battle whatever comes our way.
I've lost too many battles. I've lost everything. And now I want to hold on to something that no one can take away.
You can't be a married woman, a mother, and a madam. What kind of life is that for our children?
Please don't ask me to choose.
I am. Between this life and one with me. Between respectability, a family, a man who loves you. We grew cold.
A shooting star. I can't give this up. I showed you now. I won't.
And you're giving up me. You miss the sun. You do realize that. Guess you needed more. Say you'll marry me or we're over. We are such
fools. We had our chance. I'm so sorry. We broke the rules. The end of romance. The end of romance. You never think it'll come.